Sonny and Edgy Day reminding the police of their trade, entertainment. There are the faces of household names in Nigerian movie industry who were at the police headquarters once again to seek IGP support in using their trade to fight corruption. The president of the group, Emeka Ike, says they are ready to use entertainment to project positively the Nigerian values, including police image. The Inspector General of Police, Ibrahim Idris, happy with their request, promised to support them.
In any command you want to use it, apply to the commissioners of police, explain your mission, your objective, and I'm very sure we are going to tell them to work. They are going to approve it for you. Nigeria is a country that all of us have a role to maintain what is positive about us.
What they have volunteered by themselves to come and fight corruption.
When 419 has destroyed the name of this country, God used the entertainment world to bring back honor to this country.
Among other requests, the group want to use police insignias in their movies to change the negative narrative about the Nigerian police.
We can use our stories to tell a whole lot of positive stories and image making of Nigeria that can make our youth to key into positivity.
The IGP also promised to look into the president of National Association of Nigerian Students' request of their 13 members who were remanded at the Gregory prison in Lagos. Edino Justice, NTA News.